Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Crash Bandicoot the Rather Cortex. In the last episode, we completed the... third world? Yeah. In this episode, we're gonna go through Avalanche, and we're gonna see how many levels we can complete. I'm nervous about Avalanche because there's a part of the level that's kind of annoying to do.
The Crash Bandicoot, eh? Oh, I've heard so much about you, and this is the hero I have to blow away? Ha! Seems like a bunch of hot air to me.
That's Lolo. The wind elemental. Yep, this is a Coco level. You can see something over there. Not doing it. If I kick that, the TNT crate's gonna come down and kill me. Ooh, starting from the right. No! What? Does Coco not have sneak? She does not. Alright, that's all of them. Other five crates are the nitro ones. Now here's where the tricky part comes in. I did it! First try, sucker! Now that's what you call a complete level. I was nervous about getting that wrong, honestly. Cause like, the avalanche is not actually that fast unless you take your sweet ass time. I was kind of alternating between taking my time and speeding up when I needed to. So glad I got that one out of the way. Very glad, very glad. Yeah! Alright, next level. Droid Void. We're in space. Oh yeah, I forgot I can do that. How am I doing that? Phew! Damn it! I panicked. Oh, I see. It lights, it sparks, and then it hurts me. Oh, it's because the box killed me. So spooky. Fuck off. something worth noting. You might have noticed there's only 5 worlds and only room for 6 abilities. There's a 6th secret ability that actually comes in handy at times. You can actually hear the sound of the loading screen if you listen. Anyways. Really? Dick. Die! I said die! I said die! I said... Thank you. Dick. Whatever. Whoa. Just aim at it! It's not hard, just aim! Hit it! Hit it! Thank you. Yeah! Later, chumps. Beautiful disco floor.
Thank you.
There's a path in there somewhere. Crash droids! This is a Cocoa level.
Is there a draft in here?
I don't even know what that means. Cocoa level. This one I actually find to be pretty cool.
Cocoa, Cortex has assembled an armada of space stations that are ready to strike the planet. Use the lasers on your ship to destroy them.
That must be the planet. They're protected by these shields. Gotta destroy them. Dick. I'll make my job easier and take out the shield protectors first. Satellites, if that's what you want to call them. I can fire at them from a distance. This is cool. I like this. Suck it! There they are! No, 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 no. Yeah! Okay, for a second I thought I didn't get the crystal. I was gonna be very mad. Very, very mad. Not really. Coral Canyon. Do I have enough time for this? I'll have to look. I should be fine. That was a tentacled creature down there. Ah, another one! No, 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 you come up here. You again. I don't like these kinds of levels because I can very easily miss a crate. Look at the sea medusas in the background. That one right there near my sub in the background looks like a little jellyfish. I'd like a checkpoint or something. I don't feel safe without my Uka Uka. Like Aku Aku, sorry. I don't like Uka Uka, he's evil. Cha-ching! No, 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 no! Oh, I had an Uka Uka, okay. Checkpoint, thank you. Very much a priest. Just fire torpedoes at everything. I killed something. Why won't you die? He didn't die! I thought he died! You mother flumper! This is why I don't like underwater levels. It's way too easy to die. Oh, that's what I killed. Big ugly anglerfish. No, 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 no. I see you, you tentacled beast. Go away. You freaking jerk! I'm going up near the screen so I can just... To be continued in part two, or not part two, the next episode. This is pissing me off.